Simple Extreme Cream, and I'm gonna use this on my cap. I'm not gonna place it on my skin or on my hairline because it's just too messy to come off. So I'll rather it on the cap, and that way you're also saving your edges. Only putting it right here because I'm not doing like a high ponytail, or I'm not pushing back my hair. But if I was, then I would put the cream all the way around. So I'm not gonna waste it. Then you're just gonna move forward your wig. And don't worry if you see that you still have that white residue, because it will dry up. So once it's dry, as you can see, the residue goes away. And I did go ahead and apply a little bit right here, just so that it can lay down. So if you did want to push it back or have it in a ponytail or a bun, you have that option to do so. And I'll zoom in so you can see. Then I'm just gonna take my hair wrapping and this is just gonna set the front, lay down the front. Now